your last chance. This one's no return. It's on you. Here we go.
How are you feeling, busting your haircut?
I mean, it feels good. I can't really see it too much, but it definitely feels a lot better and it's cooler outside. So.
I'm honestly very scared how my girlfriend's gonna think about it, but right now, it's weird feeling all this new breeze.
I remember in FOW seeing Ryan Kreider. He was part of the cadre, the welcoming committee for the freshmen. And I was like, holy cow, like that's Ryan Kreider. That's the guy who saved Reveille. And we hadn't had really any interaction other than him like teaching me, you know, how to be a fish pretty much. And so it came time to get our haircuts and I sat down and Ryan Kreider was the guy who cut my hair for the first time. It meant a lot to me because I knew that he was a former handler and I thought that was super cool that he cut my hair. It's weird now to think like I'm on the other side. I'm in boots, you know, and now the freshmen are the guys looking up to me. And that, I mean, it's weird for me, but at the same time, like, it's special for me to be that guy now that like, wow, these kids are looking up to me, you know, and it just looks funny to shave them. So I wanted to be that guy.